Hey YouTube, well I'm back. In this vlog, we're going to go over the guest room that I did over. Putting my drapes up in the reading room. And I'm actually at one of my stores. I've been searching for this store for a minute. I know they said it was coming to this area, but give me a minute so I can show you. And I wasn't really going to do any shopping this week on this vlog, but I have to do this one. So give me 1 second. Look at the store I'm at. Oh my goodness. I've been searching and searching for this store. So I'm about to go in here. I really wasn't supposed to do any shopping this week, but I can't help it. So I'm going to take you along this ride with me. And let's see what this store has. Give me a minute again. Oh, this is nice. This is looking more like college dorm. Oh my goodness, I'm in love with this store. Go down some of these aisles so y'all can see some things. Oh, that is nice. I like that too. This is nice for the deck, especially when I get my deck done. That's nice too. And the price is like really, I like this set too. Look at the set that we seen in the box. This is a nice set. All right, let's keep it moving. Here's that chair that I was looking at. I'm liking this too. This is really nice. Oh, I am feeling this. We got a nice table. They really have some nice things. I like this style. Pictures. They also have like patio cushions and seating. They have a wide range and variety of the pillows for your patio sets all along the back here. They got nice little chairs right here. All this section over there is like for your patio. Here's your umbrellas. The guy to buy an umbrella. Oh my goodness. Look at all the pillows, the decorative pillows you can get. Let's look at a few. This is nice. That feels good too. They have tons of pillows. They have so many throws. Like, this store is everything. I'm gonna have to come back with my neighbor. If this isn't the cutest, look how they have the table. I would love to do my table like this. And they got the little serving stand. They also have furniture. Dining room chairs. And they have bar chairs. The bar stools. This is really cute when I was looking for the ice bucket. This is nice. Got a lot of colors too. They also have like the pillows in different colors. You see how they come down? It's the black and then you turn. I'm really liking that color down here. They have plenty of like entryway tables. They even have like a server. So cute. That is nice. They have this one. So many entryway tables. It's ridiculous. Like this store is everything right now. They have nightstands. I guess you can use this as a nightstand. It's right here. Let's see. With a mirror. So I'm up here looking for stools, if y'all remember me saying that in my last vlog. So I think I see some stools in here and they are really cute. So give me a minute. If you have any daughters, these are some cute chairs. I doubt if a boy would want this. I know my son wouldn't. My sons wouldn't. They have couches. These are nice for like the master bedroom. And then they have the little ottoman for it. I might really like this for my room. This is nice. Love the color. And on here, it looks blue, but it's more of a greenish color. I have a cart and it's empty. Let's see how long that's gonna last. Okay. This is cute. I'm liking this, but I think this will be more like it. Let's see. This is really cute. Let's see. I like it. And for some reason, the gold and the gray is pretty. They have more. They low though. They're very low. But I like them. Down there. I don't like that one down there. This store is very huge. So I'm not sure I'm able to walk through this store today. Because I am very tired from work. But I'm going to show y'all a few more things. And yeah. Let's keep looking. Thank you.
Okay, so I just wanted to come on here and just explain that I actually didn't do the drapes in the reading room and I didn't show the guest room. I went to the store and when I seen this, I said I had to put this up first before I did the vlog for everything else. I just hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, thanks.
So I'm gonna stop this vlog right here just to let you know they have so many things. If you ever get a chance to ever come to At Homes, wherever you live, please go. It's a must. This is the perfect place for when you buy a home, have a home, and want to redecorate. This is a must. I will be coming back this weekend. I did buy one thing, and well, I'm going to buy one thing and I'm going to show you. It's just something for the laundry room. But they have tons of things. I was supposed to just be actually going to the market and going home. But then I seen this store, so I had to stop in. I'm in love. This is one of my favorites. And the options here are endless. Like, whatever you want, they have tons of it. It's not just one left. No, they have a lot of it. They have a variety of everything that you want. So, yeah. I'll see you later on in the vlog.